Let's Be Cops had an estimated first day showing of around $3.95 million yesterday on 2,936 runs to bring its total first day cum, with $1.2 million late nights, to around $5.2 million as it heads into its three-day weekend. It will face stiff competition with the holdover Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles and the newcomer Expendables 3, which opens tonight at 7 p.m. The comedy from Fox could end up at around $25 million, or higher, for the three-day. More to come later in my box office preview as more tracking information becomes available. But right now, The Turtles is running ahead of it as it made $5 million last night. About 73% of kids are still out of school, followed by Guardians of the Galaxy with around $4.85 million. But Expendables 3, with that cast of heavies, has yet to bow. It will be an interesting